Now at 5, a local bar gets its liquor license renewed, but not without some opposition from the Fort Wayne Police Department. Good evening. Last month, the owner of Broadway Joe's went to the Alcohol and Tobacco Commission for a license renewal. He thought it would be a routine process, but he says he was met by 10 Fort Wayne police officers, including the chief. News Channel 15's Adam Widener went to the follow-up meeting today and joins us now from Studio 15 with the latest.
Well, Heather, Joe Labredo had until today to prove he's working to turn his bar around after officers singled his establishment out as a problem area where police are constantly responding.
I have had my license renewed every year since 2006, so I didn't think there was any violations this time.
That's the attitude Joe Labredo had when he went to the Alcohol and Tobacco Commission last month. Labredo owns Broadway Joe's Bar, but the liquor license renewal was anything but routine.
Well, they caught us by surprise when they came with 10 police officers and the chief of police.
Officers cited criminal activity in and around the bar. A notable incident happened in November of last year when police shot and killed a tavern regular. Officers say he was armed and when he was ordered to drop his weapon, didn't. Some at the tavern have a different story than police.
Nobody knew anything about a gun at all that night.
Fort Wayne Police Chief Rusty York says police want fewer problems at the bar, which is why in March, officers told the commission about incidents dating back to 2006. Today, Labredo's attorney laid out a plan of action.
I did challenge some of the allegations that were made by the police officer. We've taken very seriously the issues that were raised, and we have addressed each of them with very specific steps.
With that plan in place, the commission granted Broadway Joe's its liquor license for the next year.
I just want to have a good working relationship with the police department. I don't want to be hesitant about calling 911.
Labredo told me the bar has added a security camera, actually 4 security cameras, increased security at the door, and provided more outside lighting. You can hear the main reason his attorney thinks Broadway Joe's was targeted tonight at 6. Live in Studio 15, Adam Widener, News Channel 15.